And we put our focus now on Le'Veon Bell. The passing game, they've had more success there than the running game. Maybe something they game plan for.
How come they didn't tell us about it?
Because they wanted to keep it a secret.
We did ask, didn't we? But I think what happened in this one is they've realized that they've established the run pretty well, and teams are going to key on that. They thought they could open it up and have success through the air, and that's exactly what's going on.
Yeah, they've had success, at least so far, here in the second quarter. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage, if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open down.